According to my Nava computer, the...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic! I'm lost, Andy is gone, they're gonna move from their house in 2 days and it's all your fault!
My fault? If you hadn't pushed me out of the window in the first place...
Oh, yeah, well, if you hadn't shown up your stupid little cardboard spaceship and taken away everything that was important to me...
Don't talk to me about importance. Because of you, the security of this entire universe is in jeopardy.
What? What are you talking about?
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command!
You are a toy! You weren't the real Buzz Lightyear, you're an action figure! You are a child's plaything!
You are a sad, strange little man, and you have my pity. Farewell.
It's not. I know it's not. I'm so sorry. See, I suffer from short-term memory loss.
Short-term memory loss? I don't believe this.
No, it's true. I forget things almost instantly. It runs in my family. Well, I mean, at least I think it does. Where are they? Can I help you?
Something's wrong with you. Really.
Good night, Pumbaa.
Good night, Timon.
I think I'm gonna go for a walk.
Kick the baby!
Don't kick the baby.
Kick the baby!
And for the rest of you... Jury duty, jury duty, jury duty, blackmail, pink slip, chain letter, eviction notice, jury duty.
And triumphant.
Shall call him Squishy, and he shall be mine, and he shall be my Squishy. Come here, Squishy. Come here, little Squishy.
Ow, bad Squishy. Bad Squishy.
Big beans. They're nature's way of saying, for God's sake, open a window.
If someone is not telling the truth, you say that they are full of...
Shit!
Hasta la vista, baby.